Marking our goodies.
Ready?
Let's do it.
Maiden voyage. Holding water.
Let's cook Mark with our breakfast, bacon and eggs. Thank you.
big guy. Jeez. Look at that thing.
Wow. It's our first logjam. So we're going to take all the gear out, carry it around that way, past Mark, right there to the other side of the tree. Then the raft will follow. Nice ridge we're standing on right here. Runs parallel to the river.
When a stone doesn't work, use a rifle.
And he did it.
All that good fish meat. Chef Mark Todd and our ptarmigan.
Yeah, the skin's really starting to brown up nice.
Delicious.
This is what we do in Alaska. Sit here, try to dry our socks.
We paid money for this.
All right.
So we're on our second portage, and we have some of the gear taken. And that is the reason we have to go around it.
Drop it in the water. No sweat.
That was fun.
It's
lunchtime. We're eating our ham and cheese, mustard and ketchup sandwiches with our biscuits.
It's roast beef, but...
Roast beef. Sorry. Same thing.
That's how good it is.
Sun's out. Good day. He's a brute. There's a raft. This is it's campsite number 4 or 5, I don't remember. Can you hear me? Corn, char, cheese, fried tortillas. Delicious.
So we're nearing what, the 20-hour mark on rain. We just got done rafting. Got our tent set up, got our cook station set up, and now we are just hanging
in here
out.
Enjoying the weather.
Yeah. How wet are your gloves, Dave?
Oh, let's see. These are just regular Ace rubber gloves, so they don't really hold any water. But I don't know. There might be something here. Oh yeah, there's a little bit in here.
Got a nice handy tarp to keep us out of the rain.
Cool.
After a couple really shitty days, this is what we really get so excited about. So some would call this a fork in the road, where you can go, I don't know, different directions. And we've got how many different directions here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 different directions that this stream could take. So right now we're standing where Dave's bull was, we dropped last year. As you can see, everything's brown, brown, brown. And then you get to the spot where the bull fell and we cut it up. It's nothing but
green,
lush green grass.
Work with some yummy chips. Delicious. And that is Mark's Grayling soft taco.
is our Alaskan footbridge.
Water is about 4 feet deep right now. We should totally fill up our waders.
So every once in a while, Mark has a great idea. Tonight's great idea is dessert pancakes. Pancake batter mixed with hot chocolate, ground up peanut butter cookies, and ground up Reese's peanut butter cups. It's probably one of the most exciting things I've seen all week.
Nothing. Look at that.
Wow, it's talent.
So we're just gonna have to eat this and make another one.
Yeah, so this one. Mmm.
Only 100 calories.
Bite.
Mainly because of the peanut butter.
It's all organic, too.
Right. All natural, wild.
Tent. Get hot tonight.
guys?
Pretty good. How are you?
Pretty cool place.
Yeah?
Finally let me come.